tip for you here. So if you're doing a lot of Bulgarian split squats or rear foot elevated squats with a barbell, one thing that we like to do a lot is use a safety squat bar to free up your hands. Because if you have a normal straight bar, your back legs up on the bench here, your hands are taken out of it. If you take your hands off the bar falls, right? So what you can do is use a safety squat bar to take that completely away, because what will happen if you've never used one of these, the safety bar will literally just sit on your back. You take your hands right off and even hold the rack if you have to. So it'll look something like this. Now, even if you have to, you can come out no hands, no problem, and it would be fine. And what I like to do is set my foot up on the bench here, using my hands on the rack here to kind of give me a little stability so I'm not falling all over the place. And then from there, once I start the squat, I can go into it here, just down and up, holding the handles. But if I come down and start to lose my balance, boom, take my hands off, I'm good, stabilize myself. From there, then I don't have to worry about either crushing my back leg and dropping the bar on myself, or hurting spotters or anybody else who's around, or, you know, injuring myself. So, little tip, guys, use a safety squat bar for the rear foot elevated squats instead of a barbell, and it'll save your shoulders as well. Keep on chasing them.